way back in the days when the grass was still green, the pond was still wet, and the clouds were still clean, and the song of the swampy swans rang out in space. One morning, the wind flurry came to this place. And I first saw the trees, those truculent trees. Well, I like them. No time at all, I had built a small shop. Then I chopped down a truculent tree with one chop. And with great skillful skill and great speed, I took that log tuft and I knitted a mean. The instant I finished, I heard a gazump. I looked. Ah! I saw something fall out of the stump of the tree I chopped down. It was sort of a man. Describe him. It's hard. I don't know if I can.
Who am I? He said, with a sawdusty speed. Who am I? I'm the Lorax, guardian of the forest. I speak for the trees. And then he became quite loud as he puffed. He was very upset as he shouted and huffed.
But Lorax, I said, there is no cause for alarm. I chopped just one tree. I am doing no harm.
You have been warned, cried the Lorax. I speak for the trees.
Busy, I told him. Shut up, if you please. Oh, I meant no harm. I most truly did not. But I had to grow bigger, so bigger I got. I figured my factories, I figured my roads, I figured the wagons, I figured the loads of the trees I checked out. I was shipping them forth to the south, to the east, to the west, to the north. And for your information, you Lorax, I'm figuring, all figuring, and figuring, and figuring, and figuring. Turning more truculent trees into fleas, which everyone needs. Which way does a tree fall? He then asked solemnly. A tree falls the way it leans. Be careful. Which way do you lean? And at that very moment, we heard a loud whack. From outside in the fields came a sickening smack of an axe on a tree door. We heard the tree fall, the very last truculent tree of them all. But there's good news, my friends, a message to share. The Lorax knows change starts with you, if you dare. It's just one tiny seed, but all we really need, a mountain kingdom, a flowering tree, unless someone like you cares a whole. Nothing's going to get better. It simply will not. Be kind to the trees. Be kind to the earth. Yes, you make the difference. Show our world what it's worth. Oh, thank you so much, my friends. Now look what you've got. What you have done. My friends will stay for lots more fun. They want to see and take pictures with you.